Welcome back. We are leaving Crescent City in Northern California and driving south on Highway 101. And I am not sure what the next town is, but it's 8:40. I'm trying to keep this video reasonable. Ah, looks like Klamath, 19 miles. So this will be Crescent City to Klamath. And it is windy, oh my gosh. Wow, the waves are angry. Jeez. Places to pull over in this part of California on Highway 101. Like, if it was sunny and nice, it would be fun to stop. So my video is 17% uploaded just from driving around Crescent City. That's awesome. It's like my signal is... I'm losing my signal though. So I am actually happy with the truck Wi-Fi. When you have a good signal, it's fast. It might be faster than our home Wi-Fi. So the Crescent Beach Coastal Trail is to the right, and there's a campground to the left. Miles south of Brookings, Oregon, approximately. Oh my god, there's elk over there laying down. Lots of them. And I think they're elk. They're lighter colored than deer. So I'm going to go 50 and keep my eyes open. We are entering Redwood National Park soon. The coast when I put the radar on the screen. It's coming. We got a signal ahead. Oh, this is the Redwood National and State Parks, it says. Sprinkling again. This is the Del Norte Coast Redwood State Park. I love redwoods. They are so big. plenty of warning to stop. Jeez. There it is. Hopefully we timed this good. But all you regulars know the drill. We're gonna stop this while we wait. All right, that wasn't bad.
Wow.
You can see the erosion landslides off to the left. I imagine, oh yeah, part of the road got washed out over here on the right. Wow, the shoulder's just gone. I love the lighting when the clouds are like this. State Park campground here is closed still. It's on the left, Del Norte State Park. I think I stopped here before. They have a really nice visitor center. It's called the Mill Creek Campground. Service. Redwood Highway, they call it. Hmm. cell service. Dog in the back, oh my gosh. How do you do that? How do you make your dog ride in the back of the truck? That's mean. I think it's mean. It's cold, it's dangerous. The truck had an elevation built into it so I could see the elevation we're at. It'd be nice if the GoPro had that. Here. I just passed one that was huge. Probably 20 foot diameter of the trunk. Oh, we got another stop ahead. That's too bad. Brake check area. Is in 10 miles. And here's our stop. Oh, and this, we might have timed this right too, because there's a lot of cars waiting here. But we're gonna turn the camera off again. All right, we are moving already. That was not bad at all. Percent grade, next 2 miles. Wow, they had some erosion here. Oh my gosh. Tire hillside. Wow. Pretty amazing how they work on these hillsides like this. I feel like they've been doing this one for years. Jeez. Be something. see the ocean again. Such a hurry on a road this beautiful, and why do you want to get sick driving that fast? Oh my god, there's a ton of hawks flying up above, unless they're big crows, I'm not sure. Mercedes-Benz RV rental. That thing had to have been expensive. It's probably a little 25 footer, but it looked really nice. Probably 120, 150 grand. Top of the line, it looked like. Ah, this is pretty. Waves. So the Lagoon Creek Coastal Trail is coming up. There's a lot to do in this area. Mystery, where you take the gondola up. They have a giant they have a giant blue ox and Paul Bunyan. Everyone else has done that. I don't need to do that. $6.60 for diesel still. Ah, Mystery Forest RV Park closed till spring. Oh my god, we have another stoplight. Service still. Timing these lights pretty good. Hopefully this is the last one for a while. Gigabytes of driving video to get to the California border, Brookings, Oregon. Got it all copied to my laptop and hard drive, portable hard drive last night. Park here, but no cell service. cell service here. Oh, look at the golden bears on the bridge here. That is really neat. This is the Klamath River. We're gonna make this a video.